The death toll from a series of explosions in a military base in Equatorial Guinea's Bata city has risen to 98, the country's health ministry said on Monday. At least 615 were injured in the incident, of which 299 remain hospitalized. It tweeted, a mental health brigade has been set up to attend to the victims. The health ministry added, subscribe to the channel for more news.